What's this? Breaking news? Oh no, it looks like the mint has stopped minting the Morgan dollars and peace dollars. Uh-oh. Breaking news, Prospectors 1848 followers. The U.S. Mint has decided to postpone the release of the June 1st Morgan dollars and even the peace dollars for the remaining unforeseen future. They stated that they were having so much technical problems on the website on the initial release of the Carson City one and the New Orleans Morgan dollars that they have decided to postpone indefinitely for now until they are able to bring their website up to snuff so the customers will not be denied these precious coins. I guess that's going to hurt those pre-sales on eBay for the next ones, and hopefully this will not make delays for the ones that have already ordered the Morgan dollars, so their release date in October may be pushed back. Unforeseen futures.